This is 2, 6, 14. Okay, turn on the left a bit too sharp there. It worked. What a jump there. Okay, let's get ready to get inside. It's a cool place. Not sure what it is. Oh my god, my timing is bad. Looking too much around. Okay, last check. 82. Ish. And even you are going down. Oh my god, the worst time to sell barley. Still gonna be nice money. We need it. $9.5, not bad. Not the best, but not bad. I think we're back. And let's go. So I'm assuming another full load is going to be there. Depends how over we go with it, if we go over the load. I'm assuming we're not going to be having enough, but it's questionable, to fill up both this and the combine harvester. So we may sell on two. The harvester, depending on the prices and the times and stuff, but we'll see. There is a garage then. I probably noticed, I just don't remember. I was gonna say how I never noticed it, but they probably did. Actually, from this direction, it doesn't look like this direction, this angle. It doesn't look like that much of the field is left. Oof. I don't know what we hit there, but. Okay. I mean, I could have drove there, but okay. It's gonna be shit. Needs a line, okay, so that's gonna be a big task. Because it's a big field, it needs a lot of line. So you're probably gonna have to bring trailer with a bunch of line here too. I mean, actually, we are decently close now, but I still think it's smart. to put some lime on the trailer and bring it here. I mean, put some lime, we have two packages. Put those two on the trailer and bring it here. Yeah, it's gonna be a usual thing once we do the bring trailer for baling. Which is gonna be, because it's gonna come empty, right? Oh, we're gonna put those two bags of pallets. Please don't fill up this. I mean, damn it, you didn't let me finish. Look how little it left. A little bit more before settling. Actually, I didn't even open this. Did you drop? I don't think you did. I saw the smoke. But you dropped some straw there. Was okay. Trying to keep it in a field or close to it if there's not more snow, but I don't think they will. Okay. We need some fuel soon-ish. Okay, Neva is gonna be expensive replacement eventually. I think we need like 200 and something K to replace it. So yeah, this one is staying for a long time with us. Unless I check some mods, we'll see. I didn't check harvest, like bigger harvesters. Like maybe something a little bit older before we go modern one. I think I was looking 7.6 meter lengthwise. Have same issue here of not be able to finish before we need to unload, so that's fine. Oh, love the turning radius on this thing. Why? Why five? It doesn't matter. Wait, no. That's the part I don't like about this game. Just a random dropping of straws. I mean, it's not the end of the world, don't get me wrong, but it's annoying. So we need about 2k for a bag, so we'll see how much we can collect up. And do this here. But yeah, another reminder, tomorrow, early morning stream of this. Just continue wherever we stop tonight. It's probably gonna be a shorter one. We'll see, depending on when I wake up. And the Monday potentially late. Okay, so we didn't call it. Okay. Yeah, we might not fill up the track, which is bad and good at the same time. Yeah, might need to check the harvesters actually on mod page. That wouldn't be a worst idea. One thing I wouldn't like, something cheaper. Like drastically cheaper for a medium one than existing one. So I still need to work for it. To feel right. Okay, so we're gonna go fill this up since it's only 2k left empty on the back one. After we empty the straw. Okay. Give it a chance to drop. Okay, so not feeling that, we're going for harvest, 3k twice, if we can manage 3k from this twice. I don't want to look, how's the price going? Yeesh, good we don't have to sell it right away. Probably tomorrow better price. be good. Stop dumping straw. Oh, I don't think it is. Actually, there is a chance we go over 3k twice. It's more. We are feeling decently fast, but not fast enough, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think so. Left to fill this up. Here somewhere. You twice. Okay. Next one. Oh wait. So let's go from top. So we're gonna be approaching from bottom later. To bottom. Part late. Last fill. Yeah, there is no way there is 3k there. We get 2k, it's gonna be great. But we can just go up down, so I don't have to think about are we gonna spill some straw outside the fields to discard the seed. Well, hard. When I say up and down, I mean, we're not gonna turn side back and forth. Yeah, we forgot a small dot there. Let's check one. Good. Gonna turn super fast. Instantly almost. Yeah, even 2k is gonna be way too much for this. 1k is gonna be great. So hard to read the field. If we stop there on the corner. Okay, two more passes, we should be good. So that's it. But yeah, with these prices, I don't think we're selling the second batch. It's not the best way to approach the trailer, because we hit the back one. That's good enough. Okay, time to go home. Now we have one. Or the equipment too. Sometimes it turns too sharp. So, let's see. Yeah, you're... Oh my god. You guys are getting there. By the time we finish with you, they're gonna be decently close. But probably not there, but we'll see. They're in for harvesting, really. So lime, fertilize it, cultivate it, seed it. Same pattern. Well, first baling. Let's wash this a bit. Yeah, these two fields are gonna be nice once added together. It's still a lot of money. We'll see. We'll see after we harvest this tree how I feel about time cap before the coming back to this field and stuff like that. To decide how many fields we can end up buying before we need to invest in bigger equipment. Look at that. I feel we do need something else there on the entrance. Also, at one point, bigger house. Because the house is the smallest building. I don't know, maybe somewhere there. And something else goes in that place. Backing up is gonna be annoying right here, but let's first clean it up. Not that dirty, but kinda went fast. Yeah. Yeah, it's fine. Sometimes when you're on angle, you can't climb. It's a bit annoying. Okay, so how would we turn you fast? Always forget that this guy has a crazy turning radius. Get some space. Oh wait, I'm parking there in the track position. Too much. That's good enough. We park you opposite. Nah, we can't see it like that, so let's park it like this. Turning radius is beautiful. The Y opposite, because the next thing we're gonna need is a corn, so we'd like to prepare for it. Okay. So the next thing is back with you. Going with this guy. We may detach that whole thing. I will think about it. Because after we are done with that, we have to come back to bring this guy back. And at that point, we need this. So yeah, we'll be here to pick them up. So I could... And then this... with these two bags. So I need to move this out. Okay. Yeah, that's... oh yeah, by the way, there is that door here. It's kind of cool. Nothing else beside. Want to go too much there, I don't know. I didn't paint it best. But yeah, guys, this is gonna be it for today. We had a nice first view of our beginning of our farm place. Farm. Somebody's running upstairs. It's like super loud. We gonna continue tomorrow morning. Just working on that field. I don't think we're gonna do much more than baling. You know, we'll see. Can we even get to the seeding and seed it? It would be good, but yeah. Anyway, thank you all for joining. When is morning? When I wake up. So. I would say somewhere around 9 a.m. So 12 hours. 11 to 12 hours from now. Yeah, probably around 12 hours from now. Maybe even earlier. We'll see. So, again, depends when I wake up. Because I should get early on. So maybe even less. Maybe 11 hours from now it's going to be a starting. Like 8 a.m. So I can get... as soon as possible back traveling to my family. But it's not that crucial, but yeah. Anyway, thank you all. And see you all. Let's not forget to save. I should even pause. And see you all tomorrow, Monday, during the next week. Everything should be... same schedule, as I said, small chance of Monday being late. But yeah, that's all. Bye.